try. Make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate don't tell me calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes success. When we in traffic and tragic happens, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy a chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
Oreo commentary. The mic's working. Sick. Yeah, it's on. It's on. It's the audio type. It's on. I think it should be on full blast now. Hello?
Yeah, I know.
Mic works? Okay, bet.
Sick.
Oh, by the way, guys, no clue where this guy's at. Y'all know who we're talking about. He's nowhere to be found.
The king of content.
Ryan here says, oh, yeah, Cappy, I saw. You should just come out anyways, dude.
Hey,
he's not here. He's not. He said he's on his way. Okay, wait. He said he's on his way. No, he didn't say anything.
Your range is one fist short.
I don't know, Vish. He's not here, dog. He's not here.
Dude, Vish, I am disappointed. I was promised content, okay? He promised me content.
I did not promise you content. Hey, Brandon. Brandon. Yo, who took game one?
I think Brandon is.
Wait, actually, it could be Chiggy.
Chiggy's a troll.
Chiggy would not troll like that.
Chiggy's a troll.
I don't think Chiggy would.
Chiggy would.
Yeah.
Hey, who won game one?
I think
Brandon. Did you win game one?
Cool. I
don't think that's Shiggy. You won 2-1? Oh, you won 2-0. Oh, it's Kazuya? Yo, dead ass? I love that. Alright, good job, Trey.
Honestly, would you rather? Would you? Like, would you?
Let's go Cloud. Wolf is better in that matchup. Oh, no. I was talking about, I know Wolf is really good in that matchup. I was talking about versus Ryu.
Online class? Hey, we missed you guys.
We missed most stacked blocks ever? True.
Cappy, you are very much.
Can I get green light and Lil Tekka to a setup? Max, go play Fred. No, we don't blood war. I'm gonna need you. He's not here.
No, the content! No!
Benedictity.
At least wait until
Lou just I love how I gave myself a fucking vibe by design.
Bro, listen. We have to replay it.
Daiso didn't wait. Daiso and Mantine on stream. The Bud Buds are here yet? No, they're not. They're not here yet. Let me actually DM Mikey.
I'm sure they're driving.
Yo, Evan, what was the score? He won. What was the characters? Okay. Steffi, who'd you go? Huh? Yeah. Dark Pit, got you. Which games did you win? Gotcha. Quite the upset. Can I get in Fizzy and Steffi to a setup? Pop this dumbass over here. Hey, yo, Chuck. Can you toss this for me? Watch out, Deshaun.
He almost died.
My aim is immaculate.
Oh wait, no. Who is he down?
I don't know. I haven't been watching. That's the bank special. No, he's not shot. Now he's out.
No,
now he's out.
Yeah.
What's up, Tyler? 2-0 for you. Pyromyther versus K-Rool. For sure. Are you ready to play again? Play Jordan.
Yeah. What? That's a conflict. We play all the time.
I literally told y'all to check. You fucking mongrel.
Okay, you can't.
Go play. Go play. Watch your game of hand. Get some landing air to the down tilt Tatsu. Nice little sequence right there. He's gonna drop a fire hydrant. Trying to send out a projectile and try to get some poke hits in. And then down tilt. Oh, is this gonna be a kill? Nope, not gonna get the sweet spot of the Shoryuken, unfortunately. Take his time on the recovery right there. Landing an up air to an up B could be the. Ooh, this could be big damage. Always got the bell back in hand. That's not gonna kill though. Battlefield got big blast zone. Very good sequence right there from Rumbar.
Yes.
Shoots up. Ooh. Try to get something before you get the mill out. Ooh, oh, he could have the back air right there. That could have been a huge sequence. The back air goes missing. Someone's got back air. Oh, just did the Tatsu! Oh, and didn't kill! He's alive! Oh my gosh, he's got the bell charged up though. He's not gonna grab it, he's just gonna waste it right there. Oh, getting the nair out before the back nair. Was gonna come out of that. Oh, the apple throwing it down is pretty big. God, he's gonna get this kill! He's gonna get it, we're gonna see the game 3.
I want some chocolate.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, that is true. How long are we giving them?
What do you mean? I've DQ'd them. I've DQ'd them. No. No. They're going to be pulling up soon. Hopefully.
Yeah, let's go.
We should enter it. We should wait for
I think it's intangible.
Well, you're the next person to the tier, so I guess you enter our scores.
Yep, I will enter the scores. Yeah. So we've got here.
Exactly. I only touch anything in the hand.
I know who the tier is, I think.
We just leave this up to the tiers. It was 2-1 for the Pac-Man, and it was Pac-Man for you both the games.
Yeah, I think we're reporting it live.
Did you mark the scores?
Yeah.
Or mark the characters, I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, Ryan already had all that done. I have a set, but it's against the guy who just got off stream.
Oh, okay, yeah, so...
So I'll give him a minute.
Yeah, give him a minute.
So we're still waiting on Diet Soda. We're still waiting on...
We're waiting on the Bud Buds.
The Bud Buds. So Neo and High Diablo are off playing, and Fizzy's off playing.
No.
Greenlight's off playing.
He's playing, the Weaselman.
Yeah, High Diablo's playing Weaselman. Yeah. What do we got over in Losers?
We have these two.
Dang it, we need more bracket to be complete. We need those three to show up.
Because
the only set that can be played is mine and Guts, and I need to stay here to run this shit.
Yeah.
Chicken Butt and Royal Code is already playing. I was gonna give Bones
a minute. Or not Bones, Bones. Berserker.
You gotta come report. You gotta report his score. Yeah, no, I don't have a score for him versus on. Oh wait, no, he was playing friendly. Yeah, he's gotta play Banner, Berserker. Oh, you're talking about Chicken Butt.
Yeah.
Okay. He was over there fighting Chut. Pops.
The other song.
I don't know. There are three Sonics and two Pac-Mans at this moment. Actually, not that many shows. It's just Banner.
Well, it's Berserker.
You are the only show there.
Wait.
Yeah. Yeah, but Seth Man didn't come. Wind didn't come.
He did some.
But why did he?
I don't know.
Why? I don't know. Seth Man. I would say Seth Man signed up for bracket. No, it doesn't look like it. No, Seth Man's not in brackets. This is the one occasion where you're the only show to play.
This is not, I mean, I'm the only reason anyway. Yeah. This is major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain.
First game, what was his character? What a match.
Not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at a difference. That was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine.
That means we can actually start running some matches. Maybe. No, we can't, because... Which one's Chicken Butt? Hey, Chicken Butt! Did you come report your score? Or whoever won that set? Oh, you won? You gotta report your score, dog! But also, which character?
Bayo Book Games.
Alright. And he played Young Link Book Games? So tune in to Young Link. in just a moment, while I was giving Berserk here a moment to take a break because he just got off stream. All right, you fight Bones. If you want to record it, go over there. Well, there's two. There's a recording and there's a stream. What? You can turn it on mine. You can turn it on.
Not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine. Pack a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt to crime. Pack a van with four guns at a time. With the sliding door, fuck it up. Fuck you shooting for. If you ain't walking up, you fucking punk. Picking up the fucking book. Picking up, you sucker, sucker, dip or die. You suck a bunch of water. Bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when was eating every lunch. Oh man, goddamn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94. Fuck your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up dead on the news. Ain't no bitch cheating, just piece of BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, IVs on top of IVs. Obviously, the coroner between the sheets like the Ossies. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate don't tell you calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes. Tragic happens, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy a chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
Literally waiting on them to hand it to Olivia.
Oh shoot, let's play what, this one?
This guy died so good.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rap, I'm slinging.
Because all those are still waiting on their masters. Those are in process. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. I'm just kind of waiting for Ryan. Lucky we have a bunch of setups, so this is still so fast. Well, they're gonna show up without me.
This is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine. Pack a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt to crime. Pack a van with four guns at a time. With the sliding door, fuck it up. Fuck you shooting for. If you ain't walking up, you fucking punk. Picking up the fucking punk. Picking up, you sucker, sucker, dip or die. You suck a bunch of water. Bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when we was eating that free lunch. Oh man, goddamn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94. Fuck your troops. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up dead on the news. Ain't no bitch cheating, just piece of BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, IVs on top of IVs. Obviously the coroner between the sheets like the Ossies. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate don't let you call it your money.
Oh, I need the characters as well. All of our tactics except when we in traffic and traffic happens. He played Sonic all the way through?
You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with the tech. Go buy your chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
I can play Guts.
Wait, do you not have a player?
I got it.
You and I are playing. Oh, I got it.
Sorry for the audio, guys.
You say you already came by the map. Bad City menu theme. Let's
just sing by and play. This is not a rap. It don't matter. Slinging crack or move cocaine. This is Cola second. Plenty Coney yakking major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, Gang, and YG Lucky. Right down Rose Pass, it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window. Check yourself on. Warriors and Conan's on euphoria. Can slow dance with society. The driver seat, the first one to get killed. Hey, Zach. Do you mind we use that setup? At the same purpose, there was same gout. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at a different. That was back when I was
all right. We got a match on screen. Good versus W. Should be an interesting set.
Who won?
Who's supposed to win?
Chicken butt. It says chicken butt 2-0.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, we can do it. Yeah, so, yeah, if your match is up next and you have a spot on my guy, what happened? I hate Pokemon music.
Really?
Nah, not really. Alright, here we go. The Blizz versus Gut. Gut has made an upset in the bracket. Yo, we got the Drip Wolf. Yo, Drip Wolf.
Oh, snap.
3, 2, 1, go!
Drip Wolf.
Eastern is really more Pac-Man matchup. We don't really see the character a lot out here. Being with Pac-Man, we're gonna have two Pac-Man in the bracket for the world.
Yo, he's in my Twitch chat, guys. Yes. Yo, he said his mom got mad at him. Yo.
Nah, bro.
Yo. Yo, he got everybody hyped, bro. Roar, he got everybody hyped, man.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yo, look, Rar, you got the latency mod, bro? I'll heat you up, bro. We can play.
I was about to get that one. I didn't know if y'all liked it. I was about to get it.
Oh, word.
he won't gonna come here anyway. It's a school night, guys. He wasn't gonna pull up anyway.
We're doing the blue bit right now.
Yeah, let me go ahead and run.
We don't have like the matches ready because we're not here yet. So I mean, if he wants to, then we don't have anybody.
I think it was Ryu game 1 and Simon game 2 for me. Yeah, he said it right here.
I mean, it wasn't going to... Bro, it's a cool move. Think about it.
I told y'all he was going to show up.
I knew it.
I knew it so badly.
I knew it, but I wanted
to be wrong.
Is that really what he said? I'm so weak.
Yeah.
Y'all, you guys should be...
Is this dude in the...
Shiggy is the only other person who I know who is going.
True. I mean, I said it could be him.
That would be fun.
Shiggy, yeah, right? Maybe it is Shiggy.
Oh,
they're
here! Great,
right,
you don't have to
hold up.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Just...
Alright,
we're good, dude, we're good. Alright, I'm gonna set this down a real time. Yes, we're running every single fucking second from those fucking bozos. Okay, let me report my set and then we can call the race. Can I get Jennifer and Hobbs to a setup? Go play your fucking set.
Hey Hobbs, is that area right there clear for a setup? But no, like where you're at, right there. Can we like set up there? Yeah, Mikey, you can't set up there. Thank you.
Well, there's plenty of room for friendlies now.
Yeah, report the scores over here. Okay, report the scores over here.
Can I get Budwar and Nazo to a setup? Whenever you're done, Mikey.
Yo, that FB nice, ain't it, y'all? I know.
And,
that FB nice.
Curtis, you're playing Mantine. Right there. Y'all find the setup, please.
We got three more.
So we can call some Lizzie. And we are gonna run top 12, that's a 5 now.
Right.
We have the setup. Can I get Steffi and Berserker to a setup? Can I get Lil Tekka and Viridium to a setup, please? No, we're not.
We have a...
We... I... Oh, I don't know. Let me see. What's playing on stream right now? Is that losing gun?
Yeah.
What game is it?
Game 2.
We can do it now. Recording. Curtis and Mantine are already there. Okay, if y'all could, that'd be really great. That's a losers round 4 and onward. It's gonna be losers onward and winner. Losers round 4 and winners forward. Come on, losers. That's fine.
Yeah.
Stop.
You're getting 9. You're playing better. Wait, my
No, we're not. Winner sucks. Yep. Well, actually, maybe not. What the sake? I don't know if we're gonna be able to do top though. It may have to be top 8. We'll probably just do top 2 for best of 5, actually. Yeah, Weaselman's on the screen too nice, by the way. I got upset. Very badly.
I was
very out of it, not playing well.
Playing fair.
Threw away game 1. Man, game 2.
Yeah, he did throw away game 1.
I should have made that back. He says up, he sucks. He says up, he sucks. But no, I just got shambled.
It'd be like that.
I got the dub on me. The season's not starting up good.
It's not about how we start, it's about how we finish, bro.
I put the Sean's girlfriend tells himself to make him feel a little more comfortable.
Oh my god.
Have to fight.
For real.
Wait, we'll score between you and Tyler set.
Alright. Yo, is Good gonna make another upset?
Can I get Dipsy and Royal Coda to a setup, please? Is there one open? Okay, yeah. Dipsy and Royal Coda.
Yo, Good is killing it today. My speaker is on my other on the thing over there if you want it.
Cappy, the Daisa Mantine set is going to be on a, we're using Tresa for a secondary recording sub, so it'll be on YouTube, just not here. Sorry, dude. So it is going to be recorded, Cappy, it's just not going to be on my stream. It's just going to be on the secondary recording. Try and run the other I guess banger sets on the other side. Yeah.
Wait, is there?
That's definitely a troll.
It has to be. Wait. My mom got mad at me. No doubt.
Wait, this isn't his first time in chat. It didn't alert us that was his first time in chat. So it wasn't his first time in chat. He's been in his chat before.
Well, I mean, he knew he should be. Oh yeah, because he watched the VOD. Remember, he said he watched the VOD. I guess that's true.
True.
I guess
when's he spoken before?
It hasn't.
If it, it doesn't he? Maybe.
Whoa, the
F? He got me. He got me. Looks like it's actually crazy. He needs help.
A lot of people I thought I could upset, and you know, the people who I thought I could upset by here, that wasn't the one I was thinking about.
You never think of Zach. Zach is just the player that wins with him. You know what? That's what makes him
high. I got out of game, and I'll play.
Losing a plant would make me sell up to Zach, bro.
Like, I can't be mad.
I know I got out of
game. Hurt my PR.
Dude, like, hurt my PR so bad that he actually hard.
Yeah,
like, he'll fall out of me.
I just stopped playing around the
team. He kept running into
me. No, I kept forgetting how I could hit my hard.
It landed in you.
I knew about it, I just didn't expect
it. It's a magic check.
I'd say I got magic check, but I feel like that deck is
what if you hit him with the glue? I never say that.
It's so good to pick up.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go, Wolfpack. Yo, Wolfpack. Was it, we're doing character turns. Was it Cloud, Youngling? Cloud, Youngling, and Cloud Sora.
Youngling, Sora?
Gross. Thank you, Fetus.
Can we just say Nevin Law?
I know, I'm very upset, bro.
Dude, he said his mom got mad at him. No, I've only twitched yet.
Probably found out he's a fucking incel. What was the, report? It was Sonic and Falcon.
Okay. You are now waiting on the winner of this set right here.
1 second. 1 second. Whoever's calling my name.
What? Do you have space for this?
I don't know. What are we going to do with the other
stuff? We might have set a Falcon.
I don't know, dude. I don't think we really need it. I was worried we wouldn't have enough, but I was wrong. Can I get Hobbs and E to a setup? And can I get Mantine and Cleric to a setup? Trey, I got you. I reported your set, Nevin. No, dog. That's how it goes. I was such a nice setup. Wait. Okay, I guess Mantine is fine over there. On stream, can I get Diet Soda and Green Light? Vanix, it was Ryu, Dark Pit.
Is that winners?
Yes.
Who took your L?
Who took your L?
What?
You said it was who and then? Oh, Terry Dark Pit? Dark Pit Terry, got it. Thank you. I will let you know. Yeah, I had to do it. I dealt with that situation. Don't try and talk to other people about it. If you know stuff about school, but like, I'm not trying. It's a little sticky.
see. I will let you know when your set comes up, Brandon. Where's Matt? Okay, Max and Curtis are going to play. That's what she said, yeah. My bad, I should have clarified that. Okay. Curtis said that to tell Cappy that his, you can suck his dick. Yes, it is live stream. Y'all are good. No! My computer blue screen! Max! It's for my start GG, not the screen. We're gonna have to hang on a minute. We're gonna have to hold on just a minute. Like, my laptop just fucking blue. It'll be up in just a minute.
I got you, bro. I'm IT. I
can help you. Thank God I've got a fucking IT expert. Watch your soul. Yeah, you're good. It's just a shot. That was in reference about saying that Budge should be DQ.
Yeah,
please control my pages. I need to pull a fucking bracket. One second. Okay, I don't care if my OneDrive is signed in or not. Go fuck yourself. I am. Okay, yeah. So you, what was it?
I won 2-0. It was Carol and Luigi, my first win.
Oh, well, last time I heard about it, but that was also fighting for.
Well, I'm not worried about the stages. So it was Carol, Luigi all the way through? Got it. Thank you. Alright, Arlo, I'll let you know your next steps up. Yeah, you're playing the winner of Mantown, of course, so you have to play with my That'd be hilarious. Okay, can I get Gut and EMT to a setup, please? Gut and EMT. And can I get Hobbs and E to a setup? We're gonna run another set. Can I get Call Me Neo and Weaselman to a setup, please? Wait, Zach, can you and Jordan play on that one down there? That one doesn't need a GameCube adapter. Genius innovation. This bracket is actually diverse until you see, I think our character pool is pretty diverse until you see Sonic. It's two Pac-Mans, two Sonics, two Young Links.
Two Pac-Mans. Two Wolves. No, is EMT playing?
Yeah, he's playing EMT. What was the score? It was Pyro Mythos versus who? Bao. Okay, you ready to play me? Alright, I gotta go. Guys, hey yo, I got. Yo, pose this. I gotta go play my set. Can y'all run with me? Watch your play, you guys.
The Falcon gets me. Damn, bro. He writes them. But it's also like, what's he gonna do about it?
Okay.
mean, you will do stuff where you, like, call somebody out.
Yeah, the thing is, you don't ever do it, but you're still kind of... I remember back in the game, but I was trying.
Now it's just for up. Yeah, you just... Yeah, three bands. We're cool like that.
Blood is cool, huh?
Are they still playing best of threes?
Yeah.
Ours is at the same level. So whatever they're playing, we're playing. Because of plan.
You got
matches. Somebody will watch this.
Oh,
alright, Max, you got it?
That's me.
Yeah. Arlo's in the back.
Got it 2-1.
All right.
It doesn't look like that in game. Dude, think everybody loves the Mad City menu screen. It's lit.
Hey, Shag. What's up, Shag?
Unfortunately, you couldn't be here, man.
Well, they did top score.
My bad, guys.
Sorry.
You got it.
Hey, we got. Oh, we got the Sonic gun.
Yeah.
Sonic goes 6.
So it's like, take
it's
okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Right,
so we're going to take it right.
Okay.
Oh, is he playing? 1 second. Let's do this first.
Okay.
1 second. I will let you know in just.
I mean, it's open and you gotta play.
Hold on. Yeah. Wait, no.
Oh, wait, actually, it's fine. If they want to, I guess. What? Top 8.
If you guys, whatever Ryan says,
just goodbye.
At the end of the day, you guys can still play on that one.
Let me see, I think, if y'all want to, you can play on the secondary stream setup. Y'all can do that if y'all want. We're gonna run our winners matches on this side, probably. Okay, so can I get Infizzy and Nazo on the stream setup, please? Infizzy and Nazo. What's up, Jordan? Jordan, what's up? Zaxxon, he's just in the losers now.
Joker against,
good today? Your mom.
Ryan living indoors.
Kill yourself.
Tweet crack. Oh wait.
Yeah, but winter semis will probably do on stream.
I'm tired of playing duck. That's what mama said when we was eating every lunch. I'm tired of goddamn
hell broke loose. I killed my cousin back in 94.
I'm tired of
guys.
Okay, well, you've been only like 4 weeks.
I played the way I was playing as Tyler. If I played the way
I don't make heroes.
If I played how I played against Tyler, then I did against Zach. I would have done very well. So I played very well against Tyler. The way I played against Zach,
I didn't play.
I'm a little upset. I did lose. I got Master Zach, but I beat him playing before. So I didn't beat him back. His playing is a lot. Played very well. The 22 seed.
My best fucking result was an Arcadia. Had PR players take.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Zach's upset was a factor of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Zach, you know Zach's upset on me is just because that's a factor of 4.
Chuck Nasty versus Bloodlock. Holy, Mikey lost. What the fuck is happening in this bracket? What did someone ask me? I don't. I mean, people were surprised I wasn't. I don't know.
Hashtag justice for Ryan.
You deserve it.
It's whatever. I gotta play well with Susan.
Great mentality, but
you come so far!
Oh my word. You're actually a skeleton.
That is what happened.
She won you. I saw the Joker. What was the characters? What were the characters? All with her? Good job, my friend. I will let you know. Actually, I think you might be able to play another set. Let me put this in. I got you. But yeah, I saw that y'all all got upset. Like, y'all just lost some weird spots that they had to fight. All four of these guys are homies, so no matter what, they were going down. Alright, if you want to, if you're ready, go ahead and play.
For 13, that seems crazy.
That's what I say. That's kind of fucked up.
Wait, so good.
Oh yeah, because Gut was supposed to.
Right. Let me see bracket. Is that the one? It's an opportunity. Tyler actually. I got Tyler. I couldn't kill
him. When I lost game one, I lost the boy.
Dude, Zach has. Is
no,
Zach
good? It's
Zach back.
He's actually gotten so much better. And I love it.
It's the Zach back.
Zach, I love that. It's the Zach back. He got it really good.
That is really good.
He's made nothing but upset so far.
We love you.
We do love you.
We're waiting on a Bud Chut running up.
Are you saying he knows how to what?
Is Viridian Mantine running?
Yes. Everything that can be run is run. Except for Nevin and Freya. Or Nevin and you. Excuse me.
Turn! It's a green bar.
What do I want?
Yeah.
me read your mind. Budwar 2-1, Pac-Man is in a row. I'm so good. Matthew, you fuck this up.
What happened?
You fuck this up. Great. Yeah.
It's okay, Mikey. We love losing blood. We love comeback stories.
Hey, y'all play. I really hope that wasn't my.
Didn't y'all play UNC? Oh, this past Monday. Oh, fuck.
I wish I did.
And he also didn't tell me. No, we gotta run. We're putting you on. Mikey, you ready to play? Mikey, you gonna play again? You can play, okay, you can play,
play Mr. Berserker
when y'all are ready.
There's a setup right behind me.
Dude, Jordan, update.
Why the fuck the loser this?
This is the conflict I was trying to avoid. God damn
it. It's okay, Chuck. Hey, dog, you did your best, dog.
Yeah. Dude, seating this?
You did amazing, Chuck. We love you. Hey, bro, against Mikey, who's like one of the best backhands in the state, that ain't no slouch. He's like the dude.
I was trying to avoid this contest.
I have to play the loser of this, and I'm up 3-0 in the past 3 seconds.
I really wish I knew that Budwar and
Well, Deshaun, I just kind of figured out. You're a psychopath.
Trey's trying to win.
Oh, look at the stage, it's so pretty. Guys, look at the stage, it's pretty.
Yeah, that's bad.
It's so beautiful, so normal. It's animal crossing.
I wish someone told me that Nazo and Budwar played.
I didn't know.
I really wish someone told
Nazo
me.
Nazo didn't tell me.
Nazo
was the only one who couldn't tell me, so.
You wanted to.
Next thing? You play loser on AS. Oh, yeah. I gotta fight the loser of this.
If we're talking about that,
Trey, you have
okay,
to.
The seating wasn't
like that. Dude, that's a really riot.
The seating wasn't that. Okay, listen, Cappy.
Yeah, we're gonna play the seven.
Cappy, seating this tournament was hard as hell. Because there were so many conflicts to the Bear Town.
Yeah, Bear Town fucked us all. So we had to seed around Bear Town.
we had to seed around Bear Town, and
we shouldn't have lost.
Wait, hey, yeah, dude, Budwar actually. Because if Budwar wasn't here, nothing pumped would be happening. Because Budwar stole a top seed, I had to.
They both made up.
They weren't supposed to fight. If Fifth Steve was open, this would not be happening.
You look a little.
1, 2, 3.
You look a little shook.
Yeah. I think Sean was fourth. At least on my team. I think Budwar is fifth though. Hold on.
Fifth or sixth on that.
Because I wanted to... Who is the seventh and eighth?
Cappy said you put the two Wilmy people in the same room. Cap. Like, come on. They made upsets. They both made upsets.
Listen.
Suck it.
Listen. Fucking fire. I can't. I tried my best, okay?
I see them to go 1-2. No. One of them should have went 1-2. Mantown was going to go 1-2.
Because people SDI them.
I want to see him up there, bro.
People SDI them and sometimes up there. Everyone SDIs.
Like, literally, everyone SDIs, and on top of that, sometimes the up tilt isn't true. Because of how it dragged down.
Sometimes I SDI.
Nevin.
Yeah.
You and Jordan go play stream. Yeah. Stream. Excuse me.
Alright.
What is Cappy fucking saying?
I need room to run around against the lady. Yeah, he has a sword that's in corner of the stage.
Yes.
So next time I'm not taking
the sad man. Did better on
the bigger stage. Zach, are you ready to play? You and I play.
Yeah.
I got up on top of my
eyes. Oh my god. Between the sheets like the
Isis. Holy fuck, I'm not gonna get it.
And it is, remember, it's best of three. All of our tactics except when we in traffic and tragic happens, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy your chopper and have a doctor on speed down, I guess. Mass City.
The ink is a little annoying. It would be preferable, but we can still be deep.
Okay, well, that's the thing about it. Nope.
But it's either 1-1 or 1-0.
Pac-Man win. You have to wait for that set over there, or at least that game to finish. Can you turn it up?
I think I'm better than you.
fight Captain Falcon with an even matchup. I'm taking him the last dot. Oh, and he's fighting him with like a glove in his, one of his worst matchups. Also, the only reason you guys met up is you upped them. I would have used you for research reasons. They need you guys for like one or two.
I have no idea.
Oh, I have no idea.
Did you beat someone?
Okay, so he won a game?
Okay, boarding game or so whatever.
Death. Yeah.
Stop the battle!
Me!
Captain Falcon!
You?
Okay. Pikachu!
He's trying to ice me out, man.
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go!
More like pack your shit up in here. Nah, Bud's really good. Oh, like that.
That was good.
Not as good as that joke on the tech made in the Discord. The Wendy's. Character. If he loses, this is his game to lose now. This is no longer a losing match. He got an extra. Granted though, Nevin can option select that by just pressing the dodge button and up B at the same time. It'll pick up and go on check and check it. You can just be better than him. I mean, it comes more in handy than like, only your bad matchups with the Pikachu, which is a lot of characters. Sometimes. If it's the kill screen, you just see the kill screen come up, and you know you're gonna have to check very shortly after. You can just hold the button.
After you get launched, the game reset.
Come on, Weasel Man. I don't want to fight the Shogun.
Big fan.
I didn't want to fight Blood, but I also don't want to fight the Shogun. Not yet. Yeah, tell us. We know you've been watching.
This is a really gripping set.
Weasel Man, what's the plan?
I cannot play mod.
Well, I mean,
throughout distracting myself.
Yeah, I was about to say, well, this one's more so distracting because of like, the trees.
I can't even play Hollow Bastion.
Oh yeah, well this is like Hollow Bastion.
Oh my god.
I was gonna get just
Chad doesn't know. They're cowards.
Help
us.
Do your job, guys.
Cappy, tell us what the score is. We don't know. Yeah, he's in the chat. So we're calling him out because he knows. And he won't tell us.
What?
Ooh, Ash hat.
Three, two, one, go!
2-0, Jennifer's up to 9.
Thank you, Cappy.
You know what?
I hear.
Who's playing a plus 2?
How's the least taking that in the last talking about?
Is that what you compare?
Yeah.
You think a matchup being plus 2 according to someone means you don't ever lose?
The matchup only matters if you're playing the matchup. If you're not playing the matchup, then the matchup doesn't matter.
The problem is, Devin's playing the matchup. I don't know why he just didn't. He found it anyway. He doesn't need it. He's too good. No. Well, I mean, only Jennifer and Curtis. Budwar is out. Oh.
The fun part's starting.
Uh-oh.
Who's got the money?
Yes.
Yeah, I lost the game. No. Yeah.
Oh. Jordan, the angle!
Jordan!
Jordan!
You're supposed to auto-win this game matchup.
Jordan,
you,
that wasn't
great. This matchup hasn't been auto-wins in like 2019. I want to think of it.
Yeah, I saw it. Good job, Evan.
Well played.
They put this in the same tier as Game & Watch. And
no one does that anymore. Ever since Falcon got buffed up the ad.
We have our next
Falcon never got buffed. What do you mean? He was always like that.
Nevin, you wouldn't have beat me in 2019.
29 Falcon? What, 2019 Falcon?
In fact, wait.
That wasn't real.
Did we ever do the version 1 tournament? That would have been fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, Captain Falcon sucked.
Yeah, he was pretty bad. But he's good.
He deserved to be bad.
Boop. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Boop. Cloud also sucked more.
It's okay, I'll see you.
Okay.
Yeah, Cloud's an easy match.
Okay. No, but Neville's gonna win.
Yeah, and you just easy clap Cloud. You got it. We can't let Bud sweep, man.
Fucking edgeguard him.
Yo, it's not so
for
okay.
Some reason he I with him.
Can I get Weaselman and Berserker to a setup? Can I get the Blaze and Viridium to a setup?
What does?
It's THC, it's THC. Go ahead. It's on a, if you want to adjust it, you can. It's at like 3.2 right now. Yeah, like look here.
You think you know it's fine or you?
It's right here. There's arrows. Okay, it's 2.6, 2.0 to 4.2. Hold it while you inhale. No, it's not. I can quit it any time, just not today. I can quit it any time, just not today. THC is addictive. I am guilty of it. I I didn't realize how long you fucking hit it.
Tyler.
Yeah, walk it down with a monster.
I am a product of the Street Youth Rage, my friend. Pierce the Veil was right. In through the nose, out through the mouth, bud. Still waiting on DMT. Fucking Joker versus Mario. Ask the Joker names, I'll tell you that's even. I think it's Joker's favorite. I could be wrong. Mario is bullshit. Sure, we can do Smash Boxing next. Straight Smash, yo!
That one.
Oh no, I'm so bad at this game. How do I roar again?
I would throw like a 30 fucking slut. Chuck's gonna come dress for the fucking iceberg. Evan, what's the set count? Oh, you won? Okay. Alright. Heard. This man. Mario does that to people, bro. Oh. Well, Joker, it was Joker versus Mario. Why did Mario stressful?
Yeah, it is.
That character is a baby ass. Hey, Evan, if you're good to play, are you ready to play again? You're going against Max. Okay, that's fine. I'll just be evasive in the fucking ring, dude. Running around. Max is gonna be the fucking scene from Spider-Man where as soon as it starts, he jumps on the ceiling. Sonic Mage when they get 0.5% lead.
If I find myself up in Smash, then that means the other guy knows he needs to kill me in the ring. I already know where you want Sonic. Yeah, no. See me on the ceiling.
Do you ever watch the lights? Did you know the down the TV? Oh my god, really fun. This is such it's a bit. Gallon of PC, please, yeah.
Oh,
So why is Good You Know is one of his award cards? It was such a good show. Yeah, it was a show back back in like the mid 2000s, late 2000s, early 2000s. It was when I was a kid. I don't know. Yeah, I watched him on YouTube. It was on, it wasn't, no, it's not British.
I thought that.
Whoa! That was in the 70s?
Yes.
There's 3-0. Yes. 26. Tell EMT to tell EMT needs to go ahead and get ready to play EM.
I think so. It's too good to
go. Curtis, are you good to play again? Well, I mean, we only got one losers match that can go, and that's losers round 4. This is like look how it's looking. This is what it's looking like. We got winners is done, it's all the way up to y'all. Then losers is, that's going on, this is about to start.
Well, the only issue is that if you have us play now.
Well, yeah, that's true. Yeah, you're right. Hey, Max. Max, play Evan on stream. Play on stream. Okay, yeah, Curtis, I'll hold y'all for a bit. 3, yes. Watch out, Chuck. I don't know why I called you Chuck. I know you're Fred. I literally looked right at you. I'm fucking stupid. I know. Green light. Okay, 1 second. It's gonna be Sonic. Max, no. EMC? Okay. I'm surprised he's going on the dirt from this matchup. I think he should go with this matchup, Mikey. What? Yes, you are. Okay. Remind me what it was again. It was 2-0 Ryu plant. Okay. Just really hard layout. Is it Joker? Wolf, okay. I fit. Alright. I'm good at the game. Good at the game and I'm smart. Okay, advance. You're playing the winner of Trey and Arlo. So, I don't know, something could happen. Go for it. Just make sure. Oh wait, is it Bluetooth? Then we can't. It'll fuck up the stream. You can use there's a speaker over here somewhere that we can use. I think Bluetooth would fuck up the audio. If y'all want, you can use Trey speaker down there. If you want to, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Just grab Trey speaker. Yeah, just grab it. Just grab a speaker, so we go. Unless y'all want to play on the secondary stream, y'all can do that. I might be lost. I gotta fight in Jordan.
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Dude, I got upset bad.
Yeah, again.
That's good, though.
Oh, no, he's good. Not down there. I mean, he can fuck me up.
Game
on. Out that Trey, I don't know. Trey. No, this is a speaker though. Never mind. Wait, by who? Mikey? Oh yeah, Mikey's good. Mikey's good game, dude.
Dude, Trey's a good game.
Yeah, I know. Chuck took a game. Yeah, I heard about that. Charlie's a goat.
He's
ball. I've never gotten into that. Well, yeah, probably. Yeah.
I didn't know what to do.
Cappy's mad because Arlo and Mantine had to play, but like they got upset and they made upset. Bracket was fucked around.
I
said, dude, look at the background. I did my best. Team was cringe. And, I said they shouldn't have lost. I said, you were goddamn right. Y'all got it? All this for some audio. I have earbuds.
Oh, it hey.
It's a little cheeky. It's like if they.
Oh, it kills the audio on the stream.
No, it would just be.
You know what's really funny? If you down throw at zero, it's not safe on play. Like, you can just air on it. But a lot of people just air dodge away and you can just steal stuff. They just don't know.
I mean, they would hit me.
Just click button.
I mean, I don't know.
I remember the first of all, so I got
one you would have had to fight?
I don't even care.
Hey, Trey. I messed up the audio. He put in headphones so they can't hear it on the stream. I don't think they took your speaker off your setup, but.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you want
to. I think that's a Fizzy's problem. Put my speaker back.
Alright, gotcha.
Yeah, where is he? Where is he?
Oh, he's playing.
I remember the last time he was in the field and he was in the field.
Not making topping.
Blunderbussing on top of a platform. I wonder what he's gonna do next.
Neutral.
they do the audio, man.
He just plugged in headphones.
You can plug it into the back.
I think there's too much. I think all the USB ports are occupied. That's why they didn't plug it in.
Oh, no, you can plug it into the TV.
The headphones, yeah. I didn't think about that.
Well, it's a good thing I didn't try this against Shoto's. Because I thought of trying to counterpick Shoto's with Marth. And EMT is not doing so well.
We made him switch off of Sonic. Not with Marth. He was playing really well with Wolf.
Oh, damn.
Oh, will you change the score to 1-0?
For EMT?
Yeah.
Let's go, man. Is EMT just counterpicker the character? Or the player?
Yeah, kind of. He said he was going to play Joker all day, but he's played...
Here's Marth. And
he's played Marth, he's played Wolf, he's played Pokemon Trainer today.
Yeah, yeah.
He's good fundies.
He's never going to truly make it. Dang it, I lost to K-Rule.
Me too.
He was playing so lame.
I know. Yeah, the first move he hit against me was jump away side B.
Yeah, that was all he was doing. Like, I didn't quite know how to just get in and do damage. Same.
Yeah, I was like, oh, King K. Rool easy. I should have played Mario.
Yeah.
What, I sit down and you stand up? What is this?
Yeah, because I'm trying to figure out how to get some noise back on my setup.
You can take the speaker in a sec. I mean, they're about to be done. Because it's best of three.
Yeah. And plus, someone's got his headphones plugged in, so like the speaker over there is not even doing anything.
Right.
It's just wind again.
Wind versus wind?
Oh, no, no. Wind's one of the players in
Newbern. I've met Wind. He plays five different characters.
Yeah, it's the same
characters.
Thing.
Yeah. And it's a lot of the same characters. He plays like Roy, Terry, PT.
Yeah. Easy gimmicky characters.
Well, I think EMT was trying to settle on one. He was thinking about Joker, but...
Yeah. He tried to roll away from Shoto's.
He can't cross over.
Yo, Max, there's the magic. Well, he kind of got stuck on the character. Yeah, weren't much he could do there. It's Ivysaur. Oh, he mistimed it. Frame 2 option, man.
Let's see if he needs to get back to Squirtle. Well, no, probably not.
No, Charizard might actually live an upbeat.
Not much longer, though. Now,
at this point, if he gets caught with down tilt Shuriken, he's just dead.
That's why he should switch to Squirtle. I mean,
he's gonna, like, upbeat. Immediate death. He re-grabbed.
He was just trying to get off the Charizard at that point.
Let's go, Max. He said he lost the magic. I think he was lying to me.
No, his kin is so sick.
Ooh,
had to hit smart move instead of up here.
Almost killed Charizard. Why did that almost kill Charizard?
Friday night. I go back to days on the 1st.
I'm guessing EMT held it.
February 1st to February 14th.
Oh, Smash, yeah, 26.
And then I'm back on nights.
Uh-oh.
I'm going out for 2 weeks.
Are you working Super Bowl or something?
Yeah, I was nervous.
Alright. All Max has gotta do is touch it.
I didn't either. But I'm gonna try to switch to somebody, I think. I'm not, because it starts at like 5:30.
EMT
like
handed him that one.
Like, I'll just get home.
February 11th?
12th.
I did! Win. I knew I'd win!
That's crazy. Dang, that's a nice little surprise.
Max.
What the?
Max, will you pull the headphones? Will you pull the headphones out of the switch?
What? What? If I were to invert the colors on my TV, what color would it actually be?
It's okay. I can
like red turns on.
Yeah, like red is.
So I could just turn on invert and like the cheese or red. I'll just discuss it.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm like, what? Sam Carter.
Hey, Sonic,
I'm trying to get the events running again.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, man, $5. Let me just help him with bracket recovery.
There you go.
We have the option to run Berserker or Viridium, or we can run High Diablo and Green Light.
So these are our two options. Ryan and Moon or Vanix and Arlo.
Alright. Arlo! Man, tell him to get his butt in here. Time to play bracket. Wow, it's only 9:30.
We're doing well. I know, but I mean, if you're a character with IVs and stuff, it was good.
It was
good.
Better.
I love you, Kim. Your Kim is like one of my favorite.
This is also
why I like here. Like, probably my favorite character. I love you. I was thinking that. Well, one, I don't like to play a lot. And two, your Kim is so cool. Kim is the coolest character. No, I thought we were going to.
Oh, no, it's going to be Vanicar.
That's his fault. His fault. Yeah, there's.
How do you spell Berserker's name?
It's Berserker, but IR. Berserk IR.
Wow, the Blizz lost?
Both sets are playing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Who's up?
Yeah.
Who's up? No, next thing. Never mind.
You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy your chopper.
battle. King K. Rool.
Resting for a little while and then he's going to come back.
That should be.
but that'll probably... Actually, that's even better. Well,
I shouldn't have even matched.
The
the match is what it gets you. Mash out.
See, it's weird. Because if Ryan wants a break, we literally just have to play you and Kurt. Rye guy, do you want a break or no?
Nope, I'm gonna play.
Okay,
I'm
good.
Sure. We're playing right now. All right, bud. When you report mine, it was 3 on my favor. I was all CSS. He went Ken's games 1 and 2, and then boy game 3.
Wait, tell me that one more time.
Ken the first 2 games, then the
4 and 3. Oh, so 3-0. I didn't do anything like Bobby. I just don't want to. Even so, do you Bobby?
Smash Bobby.
Sometimes. I think I should, yeah, okay. But I don't. When we in traffic and tragic happens, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with the tech. Go buy your chopper and have a doctor on speed down, I guess. So, but also, I was playing. I didn't get good.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, yeah, it was kind of like this. I think you should ask Curtis. Curtis. I think you're good at Smash Bros.
Thank you.
quarter.
The match was just fumble after fumble. Like, I missed my grabs. I did a lot of I don't know what situation you're talking about. Like, down tilt the way. Yeah, probably better. It's 37.5 HP. So like, yeah, it takes like a fully charged
yesterday.
Let's say like you do 5%. It's gonna subtract 5%. Now the armor's gonna be at like 30. It just regenerates back to that full HP. So basically, let's say you do like just does 15. That does 50% to the armor. If I tank that, I only have like 15% of that armor left. And then if you do move that, it recharges like 2% of the armor.
Because sometimes you just press a button and then.
Yeah, it's kind of just the matchup that just like no other character can really escape that or just or, like kind of armor through.
Pikachu.
Like not even Bowser. Or not even like a lot of. And
I didn't know. What
yeah,
I would
like,
do you know my bread and butter stuff.
The best thing I can do is just debate my ending.
Go!
If you can. So basically, what I was doing a lot, I was landing and rolling and shielding. If you just waited for that, you could have just grabbed me. Or you could have just gone. Even though I don't know what you get off of grab me, you just do me off of it. Or just you get down there or up there or whatever. You know, if you just got me in a.
Yeah, the only use for down throw is platform test forces.
Yeah.
The only use for up throw is like some really, really great situation for like.
Yeah. Maybe just forward throwing and give me a worse situation to put me in the corner. It's a lot harder for me. And then your next thing is to try to kill me. And that's really hard because I can wait really long.
I tried to put nothing
It doesn't reach long enough, or maybe I was just at the very like tip and I immediately shielded.
Maybe I could have just been shielded.
Yeah, you were. Yeah, it would have. Is that kill?
No, it confirms it.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, that's, I guess, what you're looking for. Like, if I ever come here again, I guess, like, keep that in mind. Keep like, the fact that Armor isn't right. Armor isn't right. I feel like when I play Kuro, I feel like Armor's right, but it never gets into my head. It's like, it's gonna work. It's like, okay. Like, if I get hit by an Armor, it's like, okay. Okay. Let's try something different.
Yeah, I
heard
him talking about
power canceling.
I'm just like,
he goes for focus. I'm like, okay. They really wanted to go for focus. I was like, okay.
I mean, you did.
Yeah.
But I mean, my focus is still hit.
Yeah, the focus is still hit.
I flubbed.
Yeah. I guess it's just the part of the mentality where you get hit by a pound. Okay. And it's over. And it's like, damage is nothing to a heavyweight because it just gets so much and you can just kill me with the rage.
The only.
I don't even know. I kind of know what you like to do. I don't know. I can't really think about what you're doing. I can tell you what you're doing. I can tell what you're doing. I can tell what you're doing. I was just going to show you about the side here. And that was a good story because I don't have to
be on that. In that side B in the intro, it's only if it's a
game. Yeah.
It's just going to work.
Yeah.
So it's more you have to look out for.
Yeah, which I was doing pretty good at. I thought I could just hold grab. And
well,
now I can see that for the rest of the match.
What's the defender? Is it moving for 10?
I'll have to check it.
I mean,
let's just say it is. Let's just say it is.
You should be able to, if I'm not mistaken. I think
you're stamina on the first, you were like kind of canceling it.
That's true.
Yeah, I never fight for you. I've only fought online for you. Like, I would rather die.
I mean, fair enough.
Yeah, I can't react to that card.
The only thing that I can think of is I would take it. If I'm doing down tilt, jump, and then shoot Zed,
yeah.
I catch it, upper shield.
I don't have any good options on the field. All I have is Nair. So I try not to mash jump out of shield. I mash jump out of his shield because I'm a low tier. So sometimes it just happens.
Air dodge
is like, yeah. Shadows. Yeah. I didn't air dodge that much that second, didn't I? That was not panicking. Because I knew that, like, oh, we need to kind of slow. I can kind of take it back. If you're fairly slow, you have to get out.
I just. It was just weird kind of thing. Like, hey, you just somehow left. I don't know what I'm doing.
I can't say better player over.
Pikachu wins!
You haven't seen that.
I have. Damn. The
you have?
No, I have. I didn't. The most I hung my head, and it's like I waited. I gave up this one. I waited for him to leave. That was so I won.
Oh.
I waited for him to leave because I was so sad.
Pikachu!
I got one round on you.
Oh. Do you have it?
3, 2, 1, go!
That came was so hard that the switch blew out.
Is that on camera? I mean, I was expecting to go 0-2, to be honest. I know it. Well, like, the first set that I had was against Power Mister.
Oh yeah.
And I was. I'm like the king of cheese. Like, you see how many times I have to do the fucking, you know, fucking.
Yeah, I know.
Bro, my character is on the
show. Oh, I just.
Okay.
Oh,
God. Yeah. I just.
Ready to beat 19?
wouldn't be upset with Ryan.
I beat the best.
I
beat the best game here.
This might be the new best game.
Chad, if you guys know what the score is, let me know. I think it's 1-1, right? Or is it 2-1? Let me know.
Ryan gets these. He does. He wins these. He's golden. Combination. He knows what Ryan can do. He's scary. Oh.
if you got it.
Didn't confirm. K rule. Oh, Oh, I think Invisi will start Link or Young Link.
Thank you. Yeah, I fought all the K rules in MC, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty a bad matchup for K rules.
Yeah, my little brother beat me.
Oh, word?
So this, it was a 3-0 to you.
Yeah, I gotta.
How do I?
Yeah, but how do I? Okay, here we go. How do I do this? Do I do this? Okay, here we go. Oh, bet. If you down to play online, I'll play.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm not the biggest fan of online, but we'll see.
Bet. Yeah, this already happened. I'm gonna let them report that.
Losers quarterfinals, I will not comment on
that. Yeah, you did really good.
Yeah,
like, a lot of upsets. Is that yours?
No,
oh. Remember when Vanix popped off? I think that's what happened. I don't know, I think so. He's terrible. Hey, at least I never get confused which one is mine, though. I don't care. I'm a bot. I'm a bot. Yeah, we play.
Soul Center.
No, never. Are you trying to cheat? Are you trying to cheat?
Yes! Peace. don't tell me calling your mother cologne.
Pikachu!
We'll be right back.
nobody's on comms.
But is there... There's a mic or anything. Do you want to call me?
Sit your ass down, bro.
Okay. I don't know a lot about this game.
It does not matter. All right. Oh, call me Neo and Jennifer.
This is a Greenville classic.
It is a Greenville classic. And where are we? We're on Green Greens here.
Green Greens, small battlefield.
Beautiful. Uh-oh. Alright, looks like I got abandoned, but that's quite alright. You got this great start, 30 seconds in. A little damage has been dished out. They're kind of swinging. Looks like we want to go home, but... maybe if the game starts going one way for some player, we might see a little bit of a slowdown. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I know you're coming back. I know you're coming back. Get over here, dude. They want to hear what you have to say. I looked away and Neo died, bro. What happened?
Sean, are you going to go get food with us?
Yeah.
It was probably a near one knee. What do you think? Oh. Where are we going?
Most of the time we go to Jack Brown's. It's a burger joint.
I'm going to look at that menu. Where is that?
It's like a... They make very good burgers. Huh. It's really good.
Damn, dude, this is the problem, right? So, Captain Falcon's max rage. dude, sour spot or sweet spot, that was killing.
Yeah.
His character is not okay. That was a little hungry, but, you know, he's got it. I mean, 90 damage, dying to anything.
Exactly.
So I hate Falcon. I love Nevin, though. Let's go, Jennifer. But... That Falcon kick would have worked on MKLeo. Yeah, probably. MKLeo fucking full sprinting into that Falcon kick. Oh, I like that.
They have the same down there, huh?
Yeah.
Falcon's is just more broken. Falcon's is definitely more broken.
Oh, I'm surprised that, like, connected.
Mikey, are you going to the HR tournament tomorrow? I'm in class to 15. Yeah. I'm going to try and make it. I need my money up.
Get that money up.
Jack Brown's.
Oh, yeah. Look, see, even chat agrees.
Yeah, Curtis got you. What do we got going on here? Okay, so you're at 100. You're like a little scared. Especially because Falcon, I mean, what doesn't kill?
Yeah, he can just hit.
Maybe up B might not well.
Yeah.
Even up B at this point.
Look at that. Almost interstage.
That was like some shady DI though. Maybe like down or something. That's why it was that angle. But now you're literally dying to up B unless it's cross stage. And you got a killing Falcon.
Or, you know, Falcon kick.
I like. What was that noise?
Oh, KO.
It's his fucking modded switch.
There you go. Okay. I like that. I mean, you know, if you need to get the kill somehow, down being is a surefire way to do it.
Yes.
How do we update the score?
I like that. Here is your 10. Thank you, Curtis.
Beer and burger? Dude.
We getting crunk?
Me pounding 5 Coronas and then driving home. Let's fucking go, baby.
Nevin loves the main menu music.
Who's that?
He doesn't look like that in the game, I promise. It doesn't look like that in game, I promise.
Did I place in the top 5? Or is it?
Yeah, I think you got 5th. You got loser quarters, right?
Yeah.
You got 5th, yeah.
Yeah, you got 5th. Damn, bro, I got some respect seating, and I did not meet those expectations. Holy crap, what happened? I wasn't looking.
I'm kind of sad it turned out.
We're running a little behind, so like top 4.
I could have changed it.
Bro, yeah, honestly.
Well, I was supposed to play you. That shit is hard. Link Pac-Man is hard. Oh, man. Looking pretty smooth for Neo here.
Yo.
They're going to have to see some big adjustments if we're going to want to.
I heard this matchup is, like, terrible for Falcon, too.
I mean, I don't doubt it. Pikachu is the kind of character, if your up B doesn't have, like, a purpose, it's going to be it's going to be getting gimped.
You know, if you're a character in this game.
Nice save of your jump.
You probably have a hard time.
Who did it? Who's Jewel?
I don't know.
Is that, like, the Steve Jewels? Like, MDBA Jewels?
I don't think so.
Dude. Shout out Jewels. $30 donation. We're bringing home Goku.
Fuck yes, bro.
All right, today is Tuesday. How do I, like, not get a burger? Holy crap, I looked away for a sec. That would have done it.
Nevin is,
where are we, IFD? No, this is...
Hollow.
Hollow?
Mm-hmm. Snowy Hollow.
No, that down there is never connecting. I mean, I could see, if you get the stock now, I mean, you're at the point where I don't think Pikachu kills you with anything. I mean, if you get gimped, you're already at 99, you've lived your stock, right?
Yeah.
I don't think you can, you die yet. I mean, you got rage, dude. Falcon with rage, I mean, how early are those down bees killing?
It's scary.
She's annoying. You got Wario and, like, Snake doing the same thing, right? They live, they're like 110, 120. They're still not even, like, super scared of dying. I like that tech. And then they just kill you. It's awesome. It's not super awesome when you receive it, but it's, like, an interesting thing to watch.
Ooh, he got the upbeat in killing Pika. This is doable.
Yeah, absolutely is. You got max rage here. You just need to live. I mean, now you are going to die.
Yeah.
But, like...
But you know, you kind of know what Pikachu's looking for at this point.
Holy moly. Max rage is a scary ordeal. Oh, here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh. The knee I actually don't like because you're not killing with it. You're going to have to find either another knee or it's like a sour spot, some stomp to win the game. So I don't like going for that knee. I think you just kind of go for like another like up air or something, try and get more damage. I mean, I don't play Falcon, so I don't really know how you get more damage there, but that wasn't it. No way we're going back. Oh, we're probably on Battlefield.
Yeah, Battlefield PS2
is my fault. I shouldn't have said that so loud.
Yo, 75M? Favorite stage.
Yo, my...
Golly!
Hey, bro, we got Goku.
Wait, did you win a raffle?
No, I asked Twitter to send me $30.
Holy shit. That's so awesome.
That's sick.
Turn that shit off. Nevin. Someone sent me $30. Some cloud player from like Triad.
Oh, Sidjules?
I don't know.
Yo, shout out Sidjules.
Yeah, Sidjules, Sidjules.
If only the Link supported each other like that.
Dude, 30 bones. Got the Goku come up.
Bro, he's gonna sit so fucking nice on my TV stand. Holy. technically it was $32.
We got taxed. Yeah, you did.
Sean, you got Undertale in your shit, bro.
Hey, it came with the music pack.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Dude, you got Kendrick and Undertale on the same pack.
What the fuck? Yeah.
That shit is awesome.
That's kind of gas. They should do like Undertale Kendrick remixes. That actually just exists.
Yo, for real?
There's no way it doesn't.
True.
It's the fucking internet.
Yo, I'm about to add a hot dog to my burger.
That's a what?
That's the American classic. All right, let's jump into this game here. So we went back. that's the nun. That's the nun right there. That's like a melee-inspired down air. I love it.
Nun still play?
Yeah. He's active. He's good. He's rank 18, I think. Mm. He just got 18 on the ranking. You say mid?
I said mid.
Yeah, maybe. I think you're really sad to die there. I think Falcon really needs to, like, push the mileage of the stocks. He stretches, yeah. Especially because Pikachu is going to be getting you off stage. You're going to be shooting to T-Jolts, finding a down air. I do not. Like that.
Okay.
Oh, we're back.
We're back.
So what happened was Jennifer took 54, which is like, and that's what we're talking about. You want the damage as Falcon because, yeah. I mean, you don't want to take damage. If you can stay at zero, you're happy. However, mm-hmm. I mean, you died at 28. You're scared of dying at zero. With this percent, it might be a little harder to get these chains off. It's going to be a little harder to live these hits as you generate rage. So it's like a all around, like, it's not the end of the world. Oh, that was evasive. Pikachu with a good DI. I mean, Pikachu with Mag Rage, like, who cares, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pikachu's kill options are, like you get the Nair drag down into, like, up smash, down smash, maybe. That's pretty scary, but maybe at ledge. Hollow Bastion up smash might be killing here, but...
Oh.
This is Hollow Bastion.
Hollow Bastion. What the
fuck? And this is going to be a little bit interesting, I think.
Is that from, like, Link's Awakening in the background?
It looks like it, right?
Yeah.
Do you not know?
No, I don't. I just downloaded it because it looked cool.
See, this is what
it
I'm talking about. 54, I mean, you're scared now. You're, like, you're kind of almost out of your stock. You can't be fishing. Yeah. You cannot be fishing. You're going to get grabbed. You're going to get Nair 1'd.
Getting Nair 1'd is a nightmare.
And Falcon's Max Rage, that was weird. I think what happened was Jennifer wanted the get-up attack.
Mm-hmm.
But instead, it just nared into the blast zone.
Yeah, I think it buffed because of the T-Jolt. All right.
What's the second?
2-1, Jordan.
Yeah.
Neo.
Trying to tell you, Pikachu is so hard to hit sometimes.
Yeah. You needed to do more off of that down smash. That down smash was really desperate. Yeah, what was it, 54 at ledge? I think you die. I think Captain Falcon can kill you for that. 54 at ledge? I don't know. I'm pretty confident in that. It might be like a little tough.
What? Oh, he moved.
Oh, in town. I like that because off the edge, I mean, you have to remember, like, Falcon is, like, dying off the bottom. Like, you're getting sent off stage and then dying off the bottom because you don't make it back. You're not actually dying off the side.
Exactly.
That being said, Pikachu can kill you off the side, but that hasn't happened this set. It's not what we're scared of this set specifically.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, you're not really having trouble killing Pikachu. We've seen so many kills with the down B off the top, dash attack.
The dash attack.
I don't remember what else happened. There was maybe a spike. But the down Bs are really what's sticking out, and those are off the top. Which town with the high ceiling might take away some of those kills, but... That's all right. Oh, look at that. Just get these grabs, get a little damage. Oh!
That was a nice conversion by Niven.
Does that kill at 91?
Yeah.
I mean, we were at town.
It is
we
town.
We were on town over the ledge, so never mind. That actually checks out. Look at all this damage. You're already back up you're already at stock point. Like, you're scared again.
Yep.
Wow, that was weird. I don't know about that angle, but it's all right. And again, like, I mean...
You're not really scared of Pikachu.
You're not super scared yet.
Yeah.
Because, again, you know, the dash attack, the up smash, that's all off the top. Town's a tall ceiling. Your heavy guy. Like, that wasn't going to kill, you know? You need to get a little more damage. Falcon's pretty good at sending off the side. So.
Yeah, and a fun fact is Captain Falcon's pretty heavy. He's actually the same weight as Link.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, those are two chunkers. I don't really like fighting Link either for the same reason. He lives to like 120, 130 pretty easily, and then he upbees out of shield. That was a nice knee. Upbees you out of shield, you explode pretty early for that kind of stuff. So, and he's just like, was that the upbee jag down?
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome. Not intentional in any world.
So crazy.
I'll be the first to say that was cheese, but... to be fair, I mean, we've seen plenty of stocks from Pikachu doing something almost the exact same, so. You know, give and take.
Yep.
Back to.
Whoa.
Back to town? I don't know about that pick. I mean, you've gotten so much mileage off of your Gimps. I would think that you want Smashville or Bastion. You know, you want to have a lot of space off stage.
Yeah.
FD, maybe. Another thing, Captain Falcon's gotten a lot of extensions off the platforms. I haven't really seen Pikachu use the platforms yet this set, so. I mean, I don't know what the bans were. But. Oh? Okay, no, see, you're not killing off the side yet. You gotta get a little more damage, and then once you have a little more damage, it's, like, hard to get the combo. Mm-hmm. So, I think, not to suggest that, oh, Falcon's so good versus Pika, but...
Oh, no.
Sonic's fine.
We don't need
I actually don't hate fighting Sonic.
I don't hate it either. It's just sometimes when Sonic gets to lead, it's tiring.
Yeah, I mean, it just depends on, like, who's playing Sonic.
Yeah.
It can definitely be tiring. But, ooh. Ooh, going for something off the top. But, it's kind of been the Pika show for a minute, but really only 83 damage is like, not that much to show for it. I feel like Pikachu's damage output's a... That was greedy.
That was greedy
to go for the Pikachu instead of just ledge. Oh, but a revenge kill... I would have upbeat. I would have been on it. Game five, maybe you don't want to, but this is where you differentiate, you know? Okay.
Wow.
It just not how I thought the kill was gonna be found, but I'm not too surprised to just see it the stock answered back right away.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of damage.
I notice this thing sometimes when I watch players is they'll have a good first stock. And sometimes take, like, no damage. And then, like, right after that, they play, like, the worst smash ever.
Yeah, it could be hard. Especially if you're the first one to build a lead. And then it slips away from you, like, so fast. It can be, like, a little tilting. It's game five.
What's stock count?
Oh, stock count? Yeah.
Whoever loses this game gets AIDS.
I don't think that's exactly what happens, but that's all right. I mean... So this is interesting. I don't really know exactly like what Pikachu's like gimp condition is. Hitting back air is obviously like a big part of it, or
it's
a grab.
Back air and then reading their double jump afterwards. Like if you drag them.
Yeah,
down.
But at like 50, I think Falcon might just fly out just enough to.
Well,
kind of
your objective is to just drag them down.
Because
if you already have their double jump, then they die.
Right, but you know at 150, you're pretty.
That's kind
scared.
Of all you can do. Like Pikachu's edge guarding. Is really good, but it is kind of overrated a little bit.
Yeah, the angles Pikachu's move send out is very high. Like it's like up. All of them are up.
If you're not DIing bad, then you're pretty good. Usually,
yeah.
Depending on the character, obviously. Like Little Mac.
Bad news.
Yeah.
Little Mac's not living. Captain Falcon, I can see struggling.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of drift.
I mean, Captain Falcon struggles with a lot more in this matchup than just Edge Guarding.
Yeah. I mean, this is getting a little scary here. You know, you're climbing up. Again, Your Pikachu's a lot more scared of dying here than Falcon is, but you know you still don't want to be at 100.
Exactly.
You'd rather be you know sitting at 60, sitting at 40.
Oh, and just like that.
You're still losing your stock. Let's see what happens here. Oh yeah.
Yep.
All right, this is what we like
Steven.
To see.
Yeah.
Last game, last stock.
Even percent.
Let's see what happens here. Ooh. Wow, the Pikachu got the dash attack, but it didn't one? What happened?
I don't know.
Maybe it was Captain Falcon dash attack.
It was Captain Falcon dash attack.
Okay.
Oh, that was double jump. He hit the ground there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That could have been terrible.
That was greedy, but... If you just stay composed here, oh, that's so much damage for two moves. And here we are again, 77. Dude, if we get a ledge trap situation here, you're terrified. I mean, 96 actually, not even a ledge trap situation. You're just scared of dying. Period.
And there it is,
dude. Yeah. At 96, exploded. All right, we're seeing a split here, so. We're trying to save time. We're running a little over, so.
Yeah.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yep.
Congratulations to
so
Diet Soda and Jennifer.
Dude, this is the best day ever.
Rally Invasion. Success.
Rally Invasion.